What's up guys, today I want to show you how to add 12 new official scene files to your Panasonic HC-X1. If you don't know what a scene file is, please watch the previous video. But if you do and you want to expand your scene library, I'll take you through the process right now. The first time you do this, you'll have to format your memory card through the camera, so make sure you save everything to your computer first. Next, we have to let the camera create a directory on the SD card. Hit Menu, Scene File, Save/Load, Save, and select Scene 1. This creates the directory you will load other presets into on the card. Now let's take the memory card and put it on the computer to see what we just did. Open up the SD card and take a look at the new private folder tree. Private, MEI Group, PAVCN, SPG, P2SD, and finally we've arrived at our preset directory. You will see scene1.txt in the folder already. Remember this directory because it's where we're going to drop our downloaded presets that we get from Panasonic. At this point, there's no reason for me to explain to you how I downloaded the files, altered the code, and made them fit the camera correctly. Instead, I just did it for you, and I'll leave a link in the description where you can get the text files directly. Here's a quick look at the three packages of 6 files each that you should have. Now that you have the working files of the official Panasonic scene packs, take the 2 text files and transfer them to your SD card at the directory that we saw before. And now your memory card is ready to plug and play. Now put the card in the camera and let's look at how you import an entire package of scenes. Go to Menu, go to Scene File, go to Load/Save, select Load, select Scene 2 or 3, click on the preset name to unlock, scroll up until you see the word All, now click on that and scroll back to return. Yes, you want to overwrite. Check your 6 presets and they are all new cool ones. Now let's say you don't want to bring in the whole package, but maybe just 1 or 2 from the different packages. Go to Menu, go to Scene File, and this time you have to set the camera to the scene you want to remove first. Now, when you load the new individual scene, in this case I'm replacing the boring still with the more exciting accurate. It will replace the old one. Repeat the process to create your own top 6. Then you won't have to keep loading and loading and loading. You'll have everything set all the time. You can even save groups of 6 and create up to 8 different customized packages. Plus, you can reset the defaults in the menu. Scroll down to Other, scroll down again all the way down to Initial, and click on Scene to reset the scene to default. This diagram sums up how the whole process works with the 6 presets on the Panasonic HC-X1. As long as you have those 3 scene text files on your memory card and you don't format it, you'll be able to load them in and out as much as you want. And you'll always have access to all 18. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions about this process, please leave a comment. If you enjoyed this video, click up here to subscribe. And if you didn't watch the original color scene video to see all the examples, click over here or check out our other HC-X1 videos.